Becca Hamilton earned an Olympic berth as a member of the American women's curling team, and then the real pressure was on. A few hours later, her brother, Matt, was competing in the U.S. men's trials for a chance to join her in Pyeongchang. "A lot of the times, I was sitting there watching Matt's game, biting my nails," she said on Sunday, a day after the siblings each claimed a spot in the 2018 Winter Games. "When we won, I was like, Matt better win."